truly been an honor to know each and every one of you by name. And the privilege that I have is that I know you by name. I know your heart. I know what makes you cry. I know what makes you happy. And that is an incredible responsibility. And it is a privilege to serve. It is. I thank God, every day, not because of brick and mortar, but because of flesh and blood. And I want you to know something. It's about a heartbeat that beats strong. It's about a passion that is unhealed. And I want you men to know today is your hour. It is your time. It is your moment. Go take it. Go do what you've been prepared to do.
Peace of mind.